Dear delegates, I would like to welcome you all to the 15th International Conference on Interdisciplinary Social Sciences, organized by Common Ground, in collaboration with the Department of Philology, National and Kapodistrian University of Athens, and the Laboratory of Sociology and Education, University of Patras, Greece. Our conference was to be held at the School of Philosophy of the University of Athens, but instead will be held virtually due to the pandemic. This is an interdisciplinary social sciences research network conference, which has been held annually for 15 consecutive years at various universities and organizations all over the world. It is built upon interdisciplinarity, inclusiveness, and interaction. Conference delegates include both leaders in the field and emerging scholars who represent a broad range of disciplines and perspectives. It is an important forum for academic dialogue. It offers the opportunity for delegates to publish their work in its journals and books, and provides a congenial space for its members to participate in rigorous academic and expert discussion in its respective community of scholars. The 2020 special focus of the conference is Reflecting on Community Building, Ways of Creating and Transmitting Heritage. We will explore the meaning of heritage, its premises, manifestations and outcomes in today's globalized society, culture, education, economy and politics. From local communities to ethnic groups and nations, people increasingly define themselves in terms of specific cultural features and elements presented as their distinct heritages. Heritage practices and the very meaning of heritage, its safeguarding and promotion, are associated with modernity and its manifestations, such as industrialization, urbanization, globalization, and concern with the physical and cultural environment. These aspects are discussed in 5 panels, which look at archival heritage, difficult heritage, heritage in education, Greek diaspora heritage, and heritage in public life. They explore heritage issues through examples drawn mainly from Greek culture. These panels will be taking place live online on July 21st and are accessible to all those interested free of charge. We hope to see you at these virtual meetings, as we also hope to see you in the virtual talking circles on July 22nd, when all paper presentations will be discussed and ideas will be exchanged. The real strength of the 2020 conference lies in the premises of interdisciplinarity, since it promotes exchange among scholars whose background lies in the humanities and the social sciences. The concept of heritage, the question of heritage ownership and its contribution to community building is tackled by various disciplines, such as social and cultural anthropology, folklore, philology, sociology, politics, linguistics, and education. Interdisciplinarity also characterizes the paper presentations grouped in themed sessions relating to social and community studies, educational studies, cultural studies, organizational studies, communication, civic and political studies, and environmental studies. At this conference, we are honored and privileged to host several well-known scholars from Greece, the US, and other parts of the world as plenary or special focus panel speakers. Their analyses illuminate issues such as heritage ownership and practice, agency in heritage, and heritage as a matter of contestation. I would like to thank them all for contributing their rich and thought-provoking talks. Special thanks to our plenary speakers, Robert Baron, Tina Bukuvalas, Esther Solomon, and Eliana Yaluri. I would also like to thank the members of the advisory committee, scholars who have contributed greatly to the development of the social sciences and the humanities, and more specifically to the study of culture and heritage, both in Greece and internationally. It is an honor for us to have them as members of our advisory committee. I'm grateful to the leading officers of the National and Kapodistrian University of Athens for hosting this conference. Our rector, Professor Athanasios Dimopoulos, the Vice-Rector, Professor Dimitrios Karadimas, the Dean of the School of Philosophy, Professor Achilleas Kalveakis, and the Head of the Department of Philology, Professor Amphilochios Papathomas. This conference was to be held in Athens. We had prepared tours and cultural events for our delegates, but then the pandemic put a stop to our plans. However, we have tried to give a Greek cultural flavor to the conference by including audiovisual material relating to different aspects of Greek culture, which you can enjoy on the conference site at the overview page. I'm grateful to the following people and institutions for providing this wonderful material for the conference. The Directorate of Modern Cultural Heritage, Hellenic Ministry of Culture and Sports, and its director, Vili Fotopoulou. The National History Museum and its curator and vice chair of ICOM Greece, Philippos Mazarakis Enyan. The Folklore Museum and Archives of the Department of Philology, National and Kapodistrian University of Athens. The Research Center for Greek Singing and its director, Paraskevi Kanelatou. And artist Yannis Psimadas. A big thank you to you all. Last but not least, I would like to express my heartfelt thanks to the people who have assisted me with the practicalities of this conference by providing advice and technical support. Elizabeth Costa, Common Ground Conference producer. Emerging scholars Paraskevi Kanelatou and Spiridoula Yaki. And my colleague and friend Eugenia Arvanitis, editor of the Diversity in Organizations, Communities and Nations Research Network and co-organizer of this conference. It was at her instigation that I became involved in this conference, and we have organized many of its aspects together. I thank her deeply for this. And of course, I would like to thank Professor Bill Cope, Common Ground founder and president, and Drs. Philip Kalantzis Cope and Tamsin Gilbert of Common Ground for the honor of inviting me to chair this conference. I am grateful to all of you for sharing your work and expertise in this conference. It is wonderful to have both established and emerging scholars with us. Despite having to face the challenges and limitations caused by the pandemic, and as a gesture of resistance to it, I hope that this conference will give us the opportunity for meaningful dialogue and exchange of knowledge relating to our disciplines and academic interests. I hope that the conference is both productive and enjoyable for us all. Thank you very much.